All right. So I'm not extremely informed about this band. The only reason is because they kind of came to me a little on the later side of my like love for metal and heavy metal music. And that includes deathcore, metalcore, and all the subgenres. But I'm kind of excited because it's been a bit since I've heard a new Born of OSIRIS song, I guess. I mean, the last song that I really, like, truly liked from the band was Machine, which Machine was a great song. We love it here. So they have a new song out. It came out a couple hours ago. Actually came out at midnight, I think, today, called A Mind Short Circuiting. I have no idea what to expect. I looked at the comments briefly, and some of the band members are like, they're excited. They can't wait to play this live on tour. And a lot of the people are saying that this is a banger. This is perfect. And so we're about to find out. So, but before we do, 97.7% of you are not subscribed. Feel free to subscribe. I mean, it's free. You can hit the notification bell if you want. That's free too. But it will let you know when we put new music out. Tomorrow's New Music Friday, people. So if it's New Music Friday, then that means we've probably got a ton of videos coming out. But you may miss them. So feel free to subscribe, hit the notification bell. And enough said, let's get on with the video. Ooh. Got the like high-pitched xylophone in the back. Okay. Ooh, okay. It's been a minute.
My name changed to twice as a thunder roars. As a thunder roars. Symphony of the distance, made for chapter. The stories will be everlasting. Stuck inside a thousand.
Ho-ho-ho! Yeah, the groove. I love that. There's the change up again. I like this. The video's sick too. I like this part like the best, the groove. God, there's just so much distortion in his voice. Okay, different beat. I like this chorus a lot too. Ooh. Not over yet. I like this. This definitely feels like something that could be like in the background of the Matrix movies or something. Interesting. Yeah, I don't know what I was expecting. I mean, Born of OSIRIS is, like, I've heard some of the other songs they've put out, and they're very, very technical. This feels like this would be extremely fun live. Just the groove that's with it, both when they're going faster and when they're going slower, along with the fact that there's a bit of electronics in there, just a little bit, especially at the end. It really does feel like a mind short-circuiting, because all of a sudden you get this, you start out very calmly, and then all of a sudden you get this immediate chaos of metal just in your head, and then it keeps going. It slows down a little bit, it becomes a little more understanding, but then it goes right back into that same place, and then eventually at the end, it's finally done, because certain devices will only short-circuit for so long, you know? I mean, I'm an actual, you know, electronics technician, so I kind of understand the way that kind of, but I mean, and I don't know if that was intentional through them, like the structure of the song. I would hope so, but it's extremely interesting. Like I'm kind of excited to see what they're gonna do next, and kind of get an idea of if this is gonna be the way the album is, you know. I mean, there's bands out there that put out nothing but bangers. I mean, in my opinion, The Browning is one of the biggest ones. They put out nothing but bangers when it comes to their albums. I will listen to their albums all day. So I'm hoping Born of OSIRIS has that same exact idea, and that's all they're going to do with the new stuff that's coming. But I really enjoyed it. Let me know what you guys think. I mean, don't forget to subscribe so you know when all the new music comes out. Or if you want to kind of check out the backlog of stuff we've got, feel free to check the link up here. And you can go through the whole playlist of all of the reaction content we've had through the past year. So, but thank you guys so much. And as always, rock on and goodbye.